Everybody, welcome to Thermal Dog Outfitters. I'm hoping you're in for a good night. I don't know. I got a call from a gentleman that's having a hog problem on his property, and he drove by. We were eating at Solomon's Barbecue. It's a good place, by the way. And anyway, I got a call, and he said, "Hey, man, I saw your truck out there, and I saw you that you hunt hogs. Would you be able to help me? I have this hog issue." And it took a couple of weeks to get connected. But anyway, I had the opportunity to go to his place, and while we were talking, literally we saw pigs in the background. So that first night, we got several, I think we got two pigs, I believe. Three pigs, I think. And the but anyway, and then we came back and got another one. But I didn't get a chance to record it all. So, but I'm here on a separate night. I wanted to test out the. Boy, I'm having a hard time today thinking about what I'm gonna say. That's just that's what happens when you go on the fly. But anyway, I wanted to test out the Sitemart Wraith. And the and I got the opportunity to do it. So I got it here with me. I've got the opportunity here. We're going to go out. We're going to go see if we get something. Wish me some luck. I'm hoping we get something. Oh, cross your fingers. Here we go. What a night. Got me a couple of hogs here. Whew. Oh man. Yeah, there they are. I actually got three hogs. But as you saw the video footage, those three. But when I came back to retrieve them, one decided he rested enough, shook the shot off, and walked off. These are tough pigs. I dropped him. I walked up to him. He was done. I went to look for his other buddies to see if I could get some more besides the three. And I came back, couldn't find them, came back, and he was gone. He said, "I ain't going down like this." And so he's going down somewhere else because he's dead. Who knows where that's at. But anyway, woohoo, look at that. Anyway, it's going to be three pigs dead tonight. Two in the truck. I got to find somebody that wants to meet. Ooh, boy. It's a good ending. I like it when it ends good. I'm grateful to the property owner allowing me to come out and help out, take care of the hog problem. The helps me as well to get this video footage. So thank you very much, Tony. Appreciate it. So like and subscribe. You know the drill. Hit them buttons. Well, you're just not watching just for the fun. Hit the button. Do something. We'll see you the next time. Talk to y'all later. Bye.